You know what's so stupid?
Every day, you can't look at me and tell me I'm not wearing makeup this year. I don't understand. Am I having that? Am I ugly? What nonsense? Don't tell me that, please. Yeah, this time is good, right? Just haven't even seen anything. I swear. Yeah, but you're not seeing that side of me.
Okay.
You're really not seeing that side of me because I've been so calm.
Every
time you're insulting me, like, why?
I don't be
like, so. What? Yeah, you always do that. You always do it. What's the problem? Okay, today you just sent the box. Look me in the eye and told me that you might go back to your ex when you leave here. You obviously cannot hold that one together. Even though like everyone has a process, even though you say something, you always come back to your ex. Is that what I want to hear? No, I don't understand it all my life. Am I a rebound or something? Are you trying to forget about how true you? The ex said she'll be feeling so happy because doing something about her, I still haven't forgotten about her. So she feels that she has the power that when you leave here, she can do one or two things and get you back. I'm thinking she should do it so she can get you back.